Dear students, in this clip, I'll give you a quick revision for how to find HCF, right? We know for finding HCF, we have two methods. One is prime factorization and other one is long division method. So first of all, I'll tell you the method. If we need to find HCF by long division, then how to do? Suppose we are given with the numbers, that is 90, 108 and 126. These are the numbers and we have to find the HCF by long division method. Clear? So after this now, I'll give you few questions which you have to solve on your own. So pay attention carefully, and very important topic this is. So finding HCF with long division. Three numbers are given now. First of all, the first step is make a column of division. After making this division column, first number, whatever it is, that you write in the dividend place, okay, and divisor place, sorry, and then 108 in the place of dividend, like this, okay. And after this, you solve this 90 and 108. We know 90 ones are 90. Here 8 will remain. 10 minus 9 is 1. Okay. Now we are having here 18. Whatever the remainder we get now, in that remainder, the first divisor which we had, that particular divisor will make a column and write there. This is your second step. Whatever is the divisor, that divisor will make a column after the remainder and put it down there. We know 18 fives are 90. Now you know here nothing is left in the remainder, right? So this divisor, with this last divisor, we will solve 126. We'll write 18 here and 126 here. We know in the table of 18, 7 times we'll get 126. Again, this is cross, right? So in the long division method, keep in mind the final divisor, after solving all the given HCF, the final divisor which we will get, that is your answer. Clear, na? Now, if you have solved this, you are getting this divisor, na? So your answer, that is HCF here, will be 18. Is it clear to you? Like this, we will find HCF using